The biggest threat to Florida's power grid isn't hurricanes. It's this tiny green invader. While the rest of us evacuate, these neon parrots move in, and they build apartment-sized nests on live power poles. One flock stacked sticks so high, the tower thought it was a Christmas tree. Then it lit up like one. Meet the monk parakeet. Cute, chatty, and absolutely ruthless to electricity. They wedge 200-pound stick mansions around transformers because the metal stays warm on cold nights. Problem is, one wrong twig kisses a live wire, and kaboom, whole counties go black. In just 5 months, they knocked out power to 10,000 Floridians. Utilities yanked 3,000 nests and still lost $4.7 million. Knock a nest down today, birds rebuild tomorrow. They're basically Airbnb superhosts with wings. Scientists finally found a fix. Block the last foot of line so they can't waddle onto the pole. No landing, no sticks, no fireworks. It's a simple, cheap solution. But Florida's got 150,000 of these feathered felons. So crews can't slap guards on every pole faster than parakeets crank out babies. So next time your phone dies in the Sunshine State, blame a bird smaller than a burrito short-circuiting civilization? Whether they are a cute menace or a genuine eco-villain, do you think Florida should boot the parakeets or keep paying the power bill? Drop your vote below and spark the debate, and subscribe for more shocking stories.